Compared to SMS campaigns, Viber messages have a range of advantages, such as a lower cost, a larger character limit, and the possibility to include a button and an image. With SendPulse, you can send bulk Viber campaigns to users who have given their permission to receive them. To start sending Viber messages, you should receive a sender name first. To do that, go to the Service Settings tab and fill in the fields on the Add a New Sender Name for Viber page with your information. It usually takes from 7 to 30 days to activate a sender name. Creating a Viber campaign itself is easy. When your sender name is active, go to the Email tab and choose the Send Viber option. Indicate the sender name and select the message type, promo or service. System messages can only contain text. No buttons, links, or images are allowed. To send this type of Viber message, you should have a pre-approved template. Promotional messages can include text, an image, and a button. Then, choose a mailing list or add recipients manually. Add the message text. You can add emoji, an image, or a button with a link to a website page if necessary. Finally, set the lifetime of your message and specify the sending time. If you'd like to preview your message to understand how it will appear for your recipients, click on the phone icon. Please note that there's a monthly fee for sending Viber campaigns. You should pay a monthly fee for the following month before the 20th day of the current month. Any unspent funds expire. 3 late payments during a year result in the sender name being blocked until the end of the year. You'll find more details on Viber prices in the description below.